Hi guys, Colleen here with a planner for me today. I'm in my mini happy planner. I'm planning from Monday the 15th through to Monday the 21st. I'm using this free kit from the Darling Happy Planners on Facebook. This is a classic kit and I printed it out at 80%. And I'll show you in a wee minute how big that makes these in comparison to the mini, and then I also trimmed a few as well. So I'll leave the link for that kit down below in the comments. And then the first thing I'm just going to do is figure out what I'm doing with the washi tape. It's this wee sort of double washi. I think you're supposed to actually cut that in half, but I was just thinking of leaving it the way it is. Can't find my normal scissors, so I'm just going to use this wee pair to find there. I'm just usually cut a wee flag shape out of the washi. This side, I'm just going to center this wee bit. Yes, okay, so one day I'm just going to start with this tiny wee leaf cover. If you can see that with the light, quite bad light today. It's a real winter's day here. We're getting the tail end of one of the storms in America. Callum, I think it is this time. So it's not, light isn't brilliant. This is one of the full boxes before I trimmed, so I didn't trim this one. And it's just still slightly too big. So I'll show you a wee trimmed one in a minute. Wee tiny checklist. This planner is my pen pal and mail tracker, sticker orders, all that sort of thing. And just put them in one of these wee boxes. And Tuesday then, again, just going in with the wee date cover. And then, this wee hedgehog here is a wee bit of deco that came with the kit. And then, the checklist. And there isn't enough of these wee boxes here to do every day. And what else do I this then? Is one of the full boxes that I trimmed to fit in. You can use in a lot of autumn or fall kits. Recently I'm a mini and a classic. So I thought this wee hedgehog one was really cute. And then Thursday. So the Darling Happy Planners on Facebook have loads of free printables in all sizes of Happy Planner. I think they might have some condom sizes too. But I'll leave the link down below so that you can go and check that out. Just realised that I forgot to pop the wee checklist on Wednesday. And then Thursday is another pillow box that I trimmed. And then this really half box. We'll try to sort of stagger three sort of elements in the spread, the checklist, the half box, and then the wee decorative box. Friday then, the cover, trimmed for the box, the checklist, Saturday and Sunday then. Pop on the lid covers. And then got a full box here that wasn't trimmed. And then this double box that says weekend on it, I'm actually going to pop it across Sunday. There's no mail post on Sunday. So Sundays don't really do anything in this wee planner. And then I'm going to have boxes for Saturday. And lastly, checklist. And then down here at the bottom, we've got a green quote. Just says, I'm sending you lots of hugs. That was really cute. So I'm going to pop that on to cover up this wee bit of the word of the week. And then there was this wee box here. And then I've got one last wee hedgehog deco bit left, so I'm just going to pop him in there. And then the last wee bit is just to lay down some of the deco. So there's tiny little flowers, a couple of mushroom, got this little envelope. We didn't have a full box, so we have box. Pop another envelope in there. And then there's the acorn. for the kid. To say, the hedgehogs, one of my favorite animals, just some shit. And this big one here is a wee mushroom. Get the backing off it. And then we've got a wee tiny, tiny planner. Wee flower in the front, so I'm just going to pop it in the notes section. And pop this back on. So it still has those fall sort of browns in it. But it's not too dark and dreary. These are what I have left, but don't track any of those things in my mini. And then I also have a couple of the icons left too. So that is my mini setup for all the pen pal letters next week. Don't think there's anything else. So I will leave the link to this down below. And if you enjoyed this video, I'd really appreciate it if you give it a thumbs up, and if you consider subscribing, that would be even better, and I'll see you next time. Bye!